How do I reset the console?
Knockout!
Ah, there we go. We need a chafing here. Roof flip side heart. Oh, come on. I have played before, but I have not beaten it, and I know it can be a long, long, long game. The flip side, or sorry. Right, look at this. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know how loud it will be. Is it too loud or is it fine?
Welcome, 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 welcome to the Mexican way.
Good.
Slightly too loud. Wait, someone subscribe. Arthur Collector, thank you for the 4 months. I'm gonna move my mouse because it's gonna drive you insane, right? Is this like Super C? Oh wow, we get upgraded in the double ends. Oh. Oh, you can just hold the button, it has auto fire. What the fuck, man? Why the hell I was mashing like you? I'm gonna get alive, right? Oh my god, I almost died to that bullet. Fucking slow bullets, man. I mean, honestly, the slow bullets are harder to dodge than the fast ones. Is this a unique contra game or a port? This looks like a unique.
Yeah!
Now you're playing with Nintendo.
You can just chill here to recharge. And those pick, he should be the one to choose. I agree with that. Oh, it's only stage 5. But this is stage 2. I don't know if I have continued. I mean, it might have continued but limited, so better to don't die. My heart wants to restart, but I guess it's better to don't die. You gotta love how overpowered is a very normal weapon. Honestly, I don't know if the other one is not better than this one. Chingas a tu madre, man. Great fucking job. Oh, and that one doesn't jump the way the other bullshit was jumping. Great, man. Just fucking great.
Jump ahead.
Thank you. If there is like the spider with explosion guys in the back, that's gonna be kind of mean. I jump, man, I fucking jump! A la verga, I saw it, I jump, nothing fucking happened. Great.
Jump ahead!
Honestly, this one seems better than the spray. Yeah, we just got fucking desperate and shit. And too slow the games is not good for me. And the worst is that probably there is limited continues, and because of that I'm just gonna screw up. I should break them to get points. Oh man, more bullshit jumping. Great. What the fuck is gonna throw you? Right there is nothing you can fucking do, right? What a fucking cheap game, man! It's like, oh, surprise, something will fucking kill you right here. Yeah, grab that shit. Grab that shit, shoot me. Fucking crap, man. No, what? This... Survive another stage. Oh my god. So freaking happy that the diagonal things didn't kill me. Snowfield music. Oh my god. What the hell was that? As long as there is not the freaking opening mouth. They just freaking back now. Too bad, not too bad, boys. Not too bad.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
Oh my God, man. Maybe I should just freaking go YOLO. Let's go YOLO. See how far we reach. I mean, those things don't even. Oh, they turn around. Alright, never mind. Great, man. Yeah, I probably have to. Well, it's just I didn't know if he was gonna kill me that thing. At least there was some progress there. The fart gun is good. I don't know. Still like the one I'm currently having, I think like is better in general. But the full spread is also good. He didn't shoot faster. I wanted to play more Contra. Not really, just I die. I mean, I don't know this game, so... I'm actually surprised I never played this game before. Couldn't finish it? The game is extremely hard or what?
Thank you.
And it's kind of hard for me to stay diagonal like that. Had to destroy for these things. I hope it doesn't kill me the bullshit jumping. Fucking killing me, my god, man. Which is part number one done. Do you think it's possible to do something like that? Where's my fourth fucking guy? I think I see how you're supposed to jump, like to the actual gaps. The things that you can control. That way it's way easier than doing the freaking skip of the jumps. Canada Dan, thank you for the 57 months. Thank you so much. Man, just fucking get the hell out. What happened to my lives? They know it's bullshit, so they don't pick out the lives. Thank you. the fuck is a jump? My god, man. Grab the F weapon because, you know, people were saying that it was cool. Just show you what that weapon is not cool. They wanted to grab the fucking weapon, come on game. This one is not good. Thank you. That was my last continue. Alright. With the boys, the universe is saved one more time. What's my rating for this game? I've not played the Game Boy, but I think it was for Game Boy it was okay. I'll give a 10. For Game Boy it was definitely okay. You want to play it? Then you will know slow credits. Oh, the Contra team, damn. The FC Contra team. Do not confuse with the effing Contra team. You think it was an 8 out of 25? Well, I mean, sure it wasn't the best, but you know, beating it in two tries, I think that's quite solid. Especially with how much bullshit can happen in the last stage. So it's just looping. Yeah, that was my zero life. I'm gonna die so you get to see what was gonna happen if I die. No continues, probably. Yeah, no more continues. That was YOLO, boys. Damn. Crazy, man. That was definitely my last life. Yeah.